This video is brought to you by the School of Social Work AV team, and we'll review how to manage recorded videos in Canvas and how to upload them to your course site. Zoom offers you two methods for saving recorded meetings: locally to your personal computer or onto the Zoom web portal. We recommend using the latter method, as these files can be rather large. If you wish to archive all these files to a hard drive, we recommend purchasing a drive with sufficient space. Please contact us if you require assistance with this. Great. To get started, let's briefly review how to record a Zoom meeting. When scheduling your meeting, be sure to select Record the Meeting Automatically and select Record to Cloud. If you wish to record at a later point in your meeting, do not select this, but rather start your meeting and hit record when you are ready. If you record the meeting automatically, you may want to cut out specific sections of the meeting, such as a delayed start or a private conversation at the end of class. If you need video editing assistance, please contact us. When finished with your meeting, simply click the Stop Recording button found in the top left corner, and then end your meeting. After stopping your recording, you will receive notification by email when your recording is processed and ready to go. Once finished, there are two methods for uploading your video into your Canvas course. If you've created a Zoom meeting within your Canvas course site, simply navigate to Zoom in the toolbar. Select Cloud Recordings, locate your video, and click Publish. It will now be available to your students by clicking Zoom, then Cloud Recordings within your Canvas course. You may also copy and paste the video link into an assignment, module, or email. However, if you wish to embed this video into an assignment, module, or even into your media gallery on multiple course sites, you will be required to download the file first. To download your file, go to Zoom within your Canvas course and select Cloud Recordings. Locate the meeting you want to download and select Download. Once downloaded, click Account and My Media. Here, click Add New and Media Upload. Add a name and description for your video, then click Save and Publish. To publish your video to specific Canvas course sites, simply go to your My Media under Account, select the videos you wish to publish, click Action, then Publish. Next, choose which course you wish to make this video available and click Save. Finally, to embed a video into an assignment or module, select the More External Tools icon and select My Video. Here, you will have access to all your recordings available in your My Media or can upload a file directly from your computer. Once selected, click Embed and save your assignment or module. For additional information, or if you have any questions, please contact us.